Good morning, dear students. It's our EBS period,
and today we are going to revise lesson number 3, that is family and friends.
We have learned that
a group of people living together, related by birth or marriage, form a family. A group of people living together, related by birth or marriage, form a family.
It is a family.
Now we will know types of families: nuclear family and joint family. We can say that nuclear family is a small family in which father, mother and their children live together.
It is nuclear family or small family.
Joint family, we can say joint family a big family. Why? Because grandparents, parents and their children, sometimes uncle, aunt also live together in a joint family.
Now family type. Members of family take care of each other. Grandparents spend their time telling stories to their children. We learn good manners from them. Children also obey their parents. They help their parents whenever they can be, setting up the table, tidying up their room, taking the pet for a walk. It is family time. Parents look after their children and give you healthy food to eat, buy toys and gifts for you. Now, who are friends? It is all about family. Who are our friends? Friends are our companions. Our classmates are also our friends. We like to do many activities with our friends, like studying, playing, singing, dancing, talking, etc. It will be difficult and boring to live without friends. We all need friends because they are important to us. There are some good manners and bad manners also. We will talk about good manners. Share our food and other things. We should share our food and other things with our friends and family members. Say sorry when you do something wrong. Listen to your friends. Now we come to the bad manners. Fight with friends, it is bad manners. Take their things without their permission, it is also bad manners. Shouting at or pushing your friends, it is a bad manner. My family and friends. My family is very important to me. My friends are also important. I respect my family very much. I love my friends. I will be honest with all of them. I will be good with all of them. Here it is, things to remember, the summary of the chapter. So we will read. Members of a family take care of and support each other. Friends are our companions. Friends help us and play with us. Joint family, grandparents, parents and their children live together. A family in which father, mother and their children live together is called a nuclear family or a small family. A group of people living together, related by birth or marriage, form a family. So here are the exercise. Tick the correct options, straight, true, false, give one word. Do question number 1, 2 and 3 in it, your PW notebook. That is practice work notebook, your rough notebook. Okay, do not, and write these things in your CW, EVS CW notebook. Okay, dear children.